Hello. Good evening. How you guys doing? We're back. Thanks for sticking around. For those of you who just came out, thanks for joining us. Very special evening today. We're celebrating Juneteenth here at Millennium Park. Phil Curran opened up with a beautiful summer solstice ensemble with hypnotic brass. He's got some merchandise for sale up at the merch booth. We have some food trucks around the corner here to the east side of the stage if you're hungry and need some water. But please, this is a very special project. We're very fortunate to have performed here live for free for you. Please give a warm, warm welcome to DJ Spooky and his Rebirth of a Nation project. So hey, what's up everybody? How you doing tonight? I just want to say it was a real pleasure to come on after this incredible ensemble you heard. I mean, Phil, legendary, Chicago. Phil Conran. So the art ensemble of Chicago, to me at least, is like if you go to DJ culture, you go back in time, you can just think of them as one of those ensembles, Sun Ra, John Coltrane, art ensemble of Chicago. Phil, I mean, for me at least, that's just like legend to legend to legend. So let's get a little deep here tonight. What you're going to be hearing is a remix of a film project I did a little while ago. It's freely available, and it's from 1915. It's a remix of D.W. Griffith's film, Birth of a Nation. Now, you got to remember DJ culture. It's a crazy situation because a lot of early DJs would call themselves, you know, Grandmaster Flash. Everybody know Grandmaster, right? Grandmaster, cut faster, right? But if you update it, there's also Grand Wizard Theodore, too. And those two are the DNA of the beginning of hip-hop as we know it. But they didn't know those are also clan titles, right? So it's one thing to be a Grand Wizard, like, in the South Bronx, and another to be a Grand Wizard in Kentucky, right? Unless you're Donald Trump. I don't know. But the fun part about what you're going to be seeing tonight is that you have to think of a DJ mix and cinema. What I'm talking about is, like, a rescore. And I'm going to be using my iPad software. So let me show you what I'm going to do. So, for example, this is a software I developed. We've had over 15 million downloads. So I'm going to just do a little scratch routine for a second to give you guys a vibe. So say, for example, the software interfaces with Google Music, SoundCloud, and iTunes. So I can call up any song I want while I'm DJing, but I'm going to stick to my own stuff. But say, for example, I'm going to do a scratch routine of Public Enemy, like Brother's going to work it out. My remix, by the way. So here we go. This is going to be a live remix. But just remember, this is all not the film soundtrack. I just want to show you what I'm doing. So here we go. All right. So it's pretty addictive. You can do all sorts of stuff with it, and it's an incredible, very flexible tool. So what I'll be doing tonight is remixing the soundtrack to my film, and I'm re-editing that live. So the soundtrack, we pull it up really quickly, and when you think about sound and art, this is all about a live experience. So are y'all ready? What's up, everybody? Chicago Live, that's what I'm talking about. All right, so I dedicate this mix to any human being that just does not want to see Donald Trump in office. All right, so here we go.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. So, just so we're all aware, this is an album where I was sampling, looping, and layering one of America's premier string quartets, Kronos Quartet. And what you were hearing is Kronos Quartet playing my compositions. And I just want to say it's a really powerful experience to do this here where President Obama gave his victory speech. So you got to remember, in the film, basically, it's a mixed race person who wins the election, and then the KKK starts going crazy. So it's, hey, it's 2016. So the beautiful thing about this film is that it says, one way or another, we need to understand the past better so that we can avoid the mistakes for the future. So thank you so much. My name is DJ Spooky, and this has been Rebirth of a Nation Live Remixed 2016 and beyond. Thank you.
All right, thanks for coming out. Please be safe going home. And also remember, on Thursday, we have Maceo Parker here on stage for free, as well as Mero from Chicago opening up. So come back, and we'll see you then. Thanks so much.